I've always believed that the washroom is a sanctum place. A temple of some sort. And I'm its priest. When a man walks in, he's not just walking into any other washroom. He's walking into a shrine. Cleanliness is next to godliness, as my mother would tell me, and I'm set on taking every man that walks in here closer to God. What makes a good washroom attendant? Well, for one, he needs to be accommodating.
Thanks.
My pleasure.
Oh, no. I don't need it.
Okay. You sure you don't want to wash your hands, sir?
Nah, I'm good. I don't believe in that, man.
All right, no problem. Would you like me to give it a look?
Nathan, by the way.
No man likes to spend more than 2 minutes in a bathroom. I mean, let's get real. So you have to make sure they're experiencing 2 minutes of pure bliss. Hello, sir.
Hi, I think I need a shave.
Yes, no problem. Men like to be pampered, though they don't really like to show it. But in here, there is no judgment.
Thank you, Mrs. Buck. Thanks.
Except the motherfuckers who don't tip. I think we're done.
Awesome. Here's a tip. Next time, don't touch my hair.
Oh. Hey, buddy.
How's it going?
How are you?
Good.
Good.
Sick.
Do you travel? You do get the odd client who might need more in assistance. But that's where patience comes in.
There you go.
Can you believe this? Look, I'm a mess.
Yeah, there's been times where things got a bit awkward.
Oh, bro, who do you got? Mayweather or Pacquiao? My money's all on Pacquiao, bro. He's got it this time, man. I don't care if they say he's old. He's got it, man, especially with that gold teeth he's got.
Hi, sorry, woman's line was long. Yeah, it'll just be a second, thank you.
Excuse me, ladies. I'm gonna ask you to step up the bathroom.
Is there a stall?
Yes, there is a
stall. Why can't we use the stall?
This is a guy's bathroom.
This is gender discrimination.
Yeah, come back when you can draw your name in the snow.
And at times, things have gotten a bit heated.
Pacquiao, go and bring that heat! Pacquiao, go and bring that heat!
Hey, bud, how's it going?
Hey, man, how you doing?
Good. What are you doing here?
Hey, man, I thought we were cool.
I thought I went over this with you already.
Hey, man, there's more
than enough
room in
here. You're not even wearing a suit!
For the both of us.
No!
I brought Axe. Come on, man.
This is my bathroom, okay?
Come on, man.
Now get the fuck out of here.
Cool, man.
Get out of here. Fucking leech.
What do I get out of this job? Well, besides the mere fact that I'm doing something I love, it's the fact that I'm providing more than just a service. I provide a connection, one based on trust and respect. One that makes a person feel important. Even if it's just for a few minutes.
Because at the end of the day, what's more important than
feeling important?
Man, can I at least get my axe back?
Take your fucking axe and get the hell out of here now!